Hi guys, I'm gonna show you how to cut a puppy's nails when they're really small, like this little YorkiePoo. So you're gonna just feel, when you feel a little hook, it can get stuck on things. So you just kind of press his finger and then you just take the clippers and you feel it kind of hang on, then you'll know that that one needs to be trimmed. So his actually feel pretty good, because they're not hanging on. There, they're just the very tip. And that's how you cut a little YorkiePoo's nails.